Hello, Minglawa Shin. In this video, let's learn Burmese spelling lesson 2, part 1. E, E, E. E, E, E. That is Burmese consonant, A, A. I hope she will remember that one. Burmese consonant, A, A. In this Burmese consonant A place, we can put other consonants as well, like ga, ka, ga. This one is really to you, that's why we can skip that one. Nga, sa, sa, sa. That one also we are very really to use, so you can omit that one also. And then nya, this line is so rarely to use, so you can skip these five consonants. And then da, ta, da, da, na, ba, pa, ba, ba, ma, sha, sha, la, wa, da, ha, a. This consonant as well we are rarely to use, that's why we can skip. We can omit that one. In this place, we can put other consonants as well, like I mentioned before. So you already know about the consonant. We can put other consonant in this place. The rest. Now you can see the rest. The rest are the vowels. May I explain these vowels one by one, please? The first one, upon the consonant, you can see a little bit cycle. It's called long zi jin, long zi jin, long zi jin. Please repeat after me, long zi jin. After the first one, the second one. So it has the cycle, and then inside the cycle, you can see a little bit calf. It's called san calf. Together with cycle and a little bit calf will become long zi jin san calf, long zi jin san calf, long zi jin san calf. In this plank, you have to put the Burmese consonant, okay? And the third one, the final one is long zi jin san calf, and the extra one is two little cycle dot. It's called we sa na long bang, we sa na long bang. So these three all together will be long zi jin san ka, we sa na long bang, long zi jin san ka, we sa na long bang. Long zi jin san ka, long zi jin san ka, we sa na long bang. In the blank, we will put the consonant. The consonant we will put. So I hope you know about the consonant and also vowel as well, how to pronounce. So let's spell Salong Bang Jaya Ang, Salong Bang Jaya Ang. The first page. That is the second page, last page. I prepared so many examples for you. E, E, E. E, E, E. The second one, the sound is a little bit longer. E, 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 E. E, E, E. Let's spell. The consonant is A. The vowel is long zi jin. So what? Whenever you say or you spell, you have to start with consonant first. After consonant, you have to move to vowel. So sorry, a little bit noisy sound. I'm really sorry. Because besides my home, that is the construction. So let's go on. 第三章咩? Ah, 龙之井. E, that is the final pass. the pronunciation part. A, long zi jin, e. A, long zi jin, e. E is salt or tender. E. The second one, consonant is a, vowel, long zi jin, san ka. We will start from consonant first. A, long zi jin, san ka, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, e. E. The third one, consonant, a, vowels, long zi jin, san ka, we sa na long bang. A, long zi jin, san ka, we sa na long bang, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, we sa na long bang, e. E is wind from anus. A, long zi jin, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, we sa na long bang, e. E, e, e. A, long zi jin, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, e. A, long zi jin, san ka, we sa na long bang, e. E, e, e. By the way, if you want to buy the Burmese language book, like a self-study book to improve your Burmese language skill, you can buy from me, and also I open the Burmese language classes as well. That is just for information. So let's go on. Second page, Dutiya Samyana. C, C, C. Let's spell. Consonant is sa. After consonants, the vowel is long zi jin. So, sa long zi jin si. Sa long zi jin si. Second one. Consonant is sa. Vowels long zi jin san ka. Sa long zi jin san ka si. Sa long zi jin san ka si. C is to line up. Sa long zi jin san ka si. The third one. Consonant sa. Vowel long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang. Sa long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang si. Sa long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang si. C is to write. Sa long zi jin si. Sa long zi jin san ka si. Sa long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang si. Si si si. Si si si. Oh, you are very good, Ayan Tore. You can repeat after me. Samana gani lai so nai le. So, very good, Ayan Tore. Next page, now samyana de ku. Ni, ni, ni. Ni, ni, ni. Consonant is na. Na. Vowel, long zi jin. So how to say na long zi jin ni. Na long zi jin ni. The second one, consonant is na. Vowel long zi jin san ka. Na long zi jin san ka ni. Na long zi jin san ka ni. Ni is red, red color. Na long zi jin san ka ni, red. Consonant na. Vowel long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang. Na long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang ni. Ni. Na long zi jin san ka we sa na long bang ni. Ni is near or close. Na long zi jin ni. Na long zi jin san ka ni. Na long zi jin san ka we sa na long bao ni. Ni ni knee. Next page. Now, Sam, you're not a cook. Let's go. Twice on your arm. See. Consonant is sa. Vowel, long jing. Sa, long jing. See. Sa, long jing. See. Consonant is sa. Vowel, long jing. San, ka. Sa, long jing. San, ka. See. Sa, long jing. San, ka. See. See is wall. The third one. Consonant sa. Vowel. Long ji jin san ka wi sa na long bang. Sa. Long ji jin san ka wi sa na long bang. Si. Sa. Long ji jin san ka wi sa na long bang. Si. Si is urine. Sa. Long ji jin. Si. Sa. Long ji jin san ka. Si. Sa. Long ji jin san ka wi sa na long bang. Si. Si. See. Later, I will show you how to write one by one. I will not skip anyone. I will not skip. Later, we will practice writing. Say it, listen, man. Next one. Now the cook. D. Consonant. Da. Vowel. Long zi jin. Da. Long zi jin, d. Da, long zi jin, d. D is trims or pearl. Da, long zi jin, d. Da. You know, that is da. Da. And then, this one is da. These two are pronunciation are a little bit same. No. Da. Da. Pronunciation is a little bit same. A little bit. Consonant. Da. Vowel. Long zi jin. San ka. Da. Long zi jin. San ka. D. Da. Long zi jin. San ka. D. Consonant. Da. Vowel. Long zi jin. San ka. We san na long bang. Da. Long zi jin san ka wi sa na long bang di. Da. Long zi jin san ka wi sa na long bang di. Di is play or strike. Play is play the instruments like the guitar or piano. Like this, play the flute like the instrument. Instrument. Play the instrument. Da, long zi jin, di. Da, long zi jin san ka, di. Da, long zi jin san ka, wi sa na long bang, di. Di. Next page, now Sam yan na de ku. B. B. Consonant. Ba. Vowel. Long zi jin. Ba. Long zi jin. B. Ba. Long zi jin. B. B is be pressed. Down. Be pressed. Down. B. And then. Consonant. Ba. Vowel. Long zi jin. San ka. Ba long zi jin san ka b. Ba long zi jin san ka b. B is the whistle. But this whistle is never b. B. Okay. Never b. B. Whistle. Consonant is ba. Vowel, ลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังปะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังปีปีปะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังปีปะลงจีจินปีปะลงจีจินสังคะปีปะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังปีปีปีปีปีปีปี next นับตะคู่มีมีมีมีมีมี consonant มา vowel ลงจีจินมาลงจีจินมีมาลงจีจินมี consonant มา vowel ลงจีจินสังคะมาลงจีจินสังคะมีมาลงจีจินสังคะมี consonant มา vowel ลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบาง how to spell มาลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบางมีมาลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบางมีมี is file มาลงจีจินมีมาลงจีจินสังคะมีมาลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบางมีมีมีมีมีมีมี finish so this timesWe will practice writing. Saye, listen to me, no? Now, let's write. Saye, saye, ang, no? We will start the first consonant, ga. The first consonant, ga. One. In Burmese, it's called dip.กะลงจีจินกิกะลงจีจินสังคะกิกะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังกิกิกิกิ two เนี่ยคะลงจีจินกิค่ะลงจีจินสังคะขีค่ะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังขีขีขีขี three in Burmese is called tong tong ค่ะลงจีจินขีค่ะลงจีจินสังคะขีกะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังคีคีคีคี four in Burmese le nga ลงจีจิน ngi nga ลงจีจินสังคะ ngi ngaลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังงีงีงีงี five งาสะลงจีจินสีสะลงจีจินสังคะสีสะลงจีจินสังคะวิสานาลงบังสีC C C six cha sa long zi jin si sa long zi jin san ka si sa long zi jin san ka wei sa na long bang si 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 C konne. R. That is in Burmese word. And the English word, 7. Sorry, I'm sorry. Burmese first. Now I write down Burmese first. Konne. And then 7. Sa. Long ji di. Si. Sa. Long ji di san ka. Si. Sa. Long ji di san ka. We sa na long bang. Si. 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 Eight. Shit. I'm sorry for the little bit noisy sounds because beside my home there is the construction. Salo yeshi, you know. I'm so sorry for the noisy sound. Nya, long ji di, ni. Nya, long ji di san ka, ni. Nya. Little bit longer. Nya, long ji di san ka, we san na long ba, ni, 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 ni. Nine. Go. Go. Between the book and me, that is the ring light. Ring light. So I have to write by passing the ring light. So my writing is not be okay. I think. Da. Long ji di. Di. Da long ji di san ka di. Da long ji di san ka we san na long ba di 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 di. Ten. Da se. Ta long ji di ti. Ta long ji di san ka ti. Ta long ji di san ka we san na long bang ti 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 ti. 11. Da sa di. Ta long ji di ti. Ta long ji di san ka ti. Ta long ji di san ka we san na long bang ti 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 ti. 12. In Burmese, the sun hit, the sun hit. Ta long ji di ti. Ta long ji di san ka ti. Ta long ji di san ka we san na long bang ti 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 ti. 13. The set to. The set to. Na long ji di ni. Na long ji di san ka ni. Na long ji di san ka we san na long bang ni 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 ni. 14. Da sa le. Ba long ji di bi. Ba long ji di san ka bi. Ba long ji di san ka we sa na long bang bi 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 bi. 15. The sun ga. Pa long yin jin pi. Pa long ji jin san ka pi. Pa ลงจีจินสังคะวิสาณะลงปองพีพีพีพี16ตะสะชะ ba ลงจีจิน b ba ลงจีจินสังคะ b ba ลงจีจินสังคะวิสาณะลงปอง b b b b 17ตะสะคนะบะลงจีจินบิบะลงจีจินสังคะบิบะลงจีจินสังคะวิสาณะลงปองบิ this b is cold cold nowNow. Now. B, B, B. 18. The set ship. Ma, long zi jin, mi. Ma.ลงจีจินสังคะมีมาลงจีจินสังคะวิสาณะลงปองมีมีมีมี19 The set go.sha long yin jin shi sha long yin jin san ka shi sha long ji jin san ka wi sa na long pao shi 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 20 na se sha long yin jin shi sha long ji jin san ka shi sha long ji jin san ka wi sa na long pao shi 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 21 na sa ti la long ji jin li la long yin jin li la long yin jin san kha wi sa na long ba li 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 that is very rude that's why please don't use this word that is very rude in Burmese don't say that word very 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 rude don't say thatAnd then 22 Nasa ne Wa long ji jin wi Wa long ji jin san ka wi Wa long ji jin san ka wi sa na long pa wi 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 23 Nasa to 23 Nasa to Ta long ji jin ti Ta long ji jin san ka ti Ta long ji jin san ka wi sa na long pa ti 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 And then 24Oh, it's not okay to write because that is a red line between the book and me. Nasally. Anyways, I'm trying the best. Gang song to sare. Ha. Longji jin. He. Ha. Longji jin sanka. He. Ha. Longji jin sanka. We san na long bao. He. 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 And then 25, the last one. Nang sang sa long ma shin. Na sang nga. In Burmese is called 25. Na sang nga. A long ji jin. E. A long ji jin san ka. E. A long ji jin san ka. We san na long bao. E. 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 This time, we will say faster. We will pronounce faster. Ki, ki, ki. Ki, ki, ki. Ki, ki, ki. Ngi, ngi, ngi. Si, si, si. Si, si, si. Si, si, si. Ni, ni, ni. Ti, ti, ti. Ti, ti, ti. Ti, ti, ti. T T T ni 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 b b b p p p b b b b b b mi 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 she 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 li 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 we we ti 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 hi 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 e e e very good ayanja bare shin so that is the conclusion part thank you very much my dear learners if you have any question you can send me the message and also the last information for you is I'm buying the book oh sorry I sell the book Burmese language book And then you can attend the classes, Burmese language classes from me. My name is Mi Tha. Mi Tha. Thank you. Jesus Demarishin. See you later. Nang Madri Menon. Bye bye.